How to add someone in Life360 app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Life360 app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Now, in order to add someone into your group or your circle, what you can do is, here in this home screen, you first need to select the circle where you want to add someone. Here at the top, you can see the name of the circle. If you tap on this drop-down list, you'll see the list of circles that you are part of. You can select the circle where you want to add someone. Once you do that, here in this page, you can see this add a person option. Tap on it. It'll prompt you with this invite code. Now you can share this invite code and add someone into the circle. The other person in their account, they can simply enter this invite code and they will be able to join your circle. Or else, you can send a code from here. Tap on the send code option. Now you can share this code from any social media platform. So that's it. That's how we can easily add someone into the Life360 app account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.